A record-breaking Powerball jackpot finally has a winner, believe it or not. They were announced in California after numbers were drawn earlier this morning. Reporting glitch not only delayed the drawing last night, but also bumped the jackpot past $2 billion. It took 41 consecutive drawings to finally get a winner, the jackpot growing each time, reaching a whopping $2.4 billion.